Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nebnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Powerful coastal bomb cyclone will blast the northeast US. A powerful coastal storm will unleash soaking rain and howling winds through Thursday from the mid-Atlantic to New England in US. The strong winds, potentially gusting up to 60 miles per hour, may cause some tree damage and power outages, the National Weather Service said. Up to 3 inches of rain could fall in this storm, especially from northeastern New York to southern Maine, where flash flooding is possible. The latest forecast shows the storm will strengthen at a fast enough pace from Wednesday to Thursday to be classified as a bomb cyclone. The barometric pressure has to fall at least 24 millibars or 0.71 inches in 24 hours for the bomb cyclone criteria to be met in a process known as bombogenesis. The lower storm's barometric pressure, the more intense the storm is. Weather Channel meteorologists said some record low barometric pressures for October could be set. The system will have the equivalent low pressure of a Category 1 hurricane. Expected gusts around New York City will range from 40 to 50 miles per hour, but gusts between 50 and 60 miles per hour are likely in central and southeastern New England. Numerous flight delays and cancellations are expected in New England on Thursday and Friday as the strong winds will hold on until Friday evening before diminishing. The rain and wind could strip away fall foliage in parts of New England, the Weather Channel said. Since winds on the front side of the storm are likely to be from the east or southeast instead of the northeast for much of the mid-Atlantic and New England, it is not likely to be considered a true nor'easter, according to officials. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.